Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
I mean, he has our medicine, apparently. But she's here now, again. So I wonder what's gonna be the dynamic. She should disappear again or something. It's a little bit different now. I think this is the area I was thinking about. It just makes sense with the labyrinth layout, but a bit smaller, I suppose. I wonder what that is. They would love to jump through the bushes, so it's that time. Too bad I can't send her to scout. I'll just be on my way and then what happens, happens.
This way.
This is like very mild. Maybe because I knew already the section, but... have yet to surprise me. Though they are kinda cute, with jumping through the fence. Sorry.
You okay?
Yeah.
Bullet to the face, huh? I like when I can listen to the sounds and figure out when's what. That's when, for me, the game is very immersive.
Sweat.
Probably overkill, but I was not taking any chances. A lot of them. Your pathfinder didn't work.
You all right?
Yeah, no big deal. Ashley.
Hey.
Okay. I hear your ass.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
There's also this, which... the fishes are swimming. To the shopkeeper. Or that, sure.
Ashley, run!
Thanks for delivery.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, yeah. They are so sneaky. Oh, god damn. That was a nice finisher. I'll maybe go back, upgrade stuff and then continue. I think this is gonna be the time of the lion puzzle. Or chimera.
Ballroom must be this way.
Apparently there was a shopkeeper, so I didn't need to go back.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Fancy. Interestingly, we can go to the shooting range once again from here. And I don't know what's this path. Yeah, I will be traveling between the sections now. Let's go to the goal first.
Nothing but the finest ways.
It's locked.
Look, there's a statue up there.
In 3D? not as a painting. Okay, well.
There's a symbol on the wall.
What's the sound? All the rats.
Statue of some snakes.
This room looks familiar.
Huh, a dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Have a seat.
Hey.
I mean, it's clearly not a library, so why do I search for rats?
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
There was a similar one in the OG. About the order of the things I need to shoot or something around that. We have a guidance of some sort here, so let's say Ashley is the queen with this set of nothing.
Ashley.
Okay.
What about the other? I need to sit down as well? I need wine and bread. Also, I hope the perspective of the napkin doesn't matter. Wait, she has this, no.
Have a seat.
Hey.
Number of utensils? Okay, this is mine.
Looks like we figured it out.
That was nice. A bit of the attention to detail puzzle.